Why did this fan shave 50 pussies for Drake? And why did Drake push this woman into the crowd? Busta Rhymes harassed a woman live on stage in 50 Cent's Final Lap Tour. Because while Busta was performing his set at St. Paul, Minnesota, at one point during the performance, Busta Rhymes can be seen doing some private business that shouldn't be done on stage and also directing it towards a woman. While his seductive hit "I Know What You Want" played in the background, Drake pushed this woman away for a weird reason. Because while Drake was walking through the crowd towards the stage in the American Airlines Center in Dallas, Texas, all of a sudden a female fan tried to kiss Drake and came way too close to the sick Scott. And then this happened. Drake got freaked out by this girl at his concert and gave her $10,000 because while Drake was performing at his concert, he noticed something weird about this girl in the crowd. And when he looked carefully, Drake was blown away after finding out that this girl has been to each and every show of Drake's It's All a Blur tour. And to thank this fan for her efforts, Drake did this.
It's this girl right here. I swear, I don't know what kind of effort you put in. But I've seen you at, like, I feel like I see you every show. Like, you are here, standing right here, every single show. Five out of six. I see all the shows you've been to. Brooklyn, Dallas, Houston. And you got one more in Atlanta. All right. I'm going to fly you first class to Atlanta. I'm going to let you watch the show from the VIP, like, we're gonna put you somewhere real nice. And I'm gonna give you 10 bands so you can go spinning in Atlanta on this show. Because you've been repping real hard this whole tour.
Did Drake took shots at Megan Thee Stallion at his concert? See for yourself.
I gotta give a shout out to somebody in here that's been with me since the beginning of my career.
Megan!
Her name is Megan. Meg something, Meg Luck, whatever you know. She's been here with me since day one, like real shit, built this shit with me. Real H-style legend. Shout out to Meg one time, for real. Not that Meg, this Meg.
Yeah. Next up, we have Sexy Red dropping some bizarre flavored lip gloss. Check it out.
A lot of shit. Like, I want to drop more merch, drop some lip gloss. Like, I got a whole bunch.
A lip gloss line?
I can see that. I got a lip gloss line.
Okay.
Yeah.
What's it called?
It's called Sexy Bitch. It makes you feel like you that bitch. Fur ass colors, too. You want me to tell you more? I can tell you more about the color.
A little bit more, yeah.
Okay, so I got a cream color. It's white. It look like nut. I got a clear color. I call that coochie juice. I got a pink one. It's called Pussy Hoe Pink. Brown one, booty hole brown.
Which one would look good on me?
The green one. It's called gonorrhea. Ooh. Cause you know how the discharge be green.
I wouldn't know.
My friend told me hers was green, so I just made her some green, you know, lip gloss.
Next up, we have Drake got really mad at the security after a fan ran up to him on the stage.
Y'all not doing security out here? Y'all not doing security? You not doing security? Well, you slow as fuck.
This fan shaved 50 pussies for Drake because while Drake was performing at stage, he noticed a fan with a sign that said, "I had to wax 50 pussies to get this Drake ticket." And after seeing this woman's dedication, Drake gave her this.
She said she had to wax 50 pussies. Give her the Chanel bags tonight.
Take it on a holiday, mommy. Say what's on your mind, I'ma call away, mommy. Come and rescue me. Take me out the club.
For more shocking and funny videos from the world of hip-hop, check these videos out.